first game on Battlefield here. Ready? Go! Nick, on the Falco, these platforms are going to help you quite a bit. I'm going to go for this. Platform shines. There it is. Great grab by Kaminsky, gets the up smash the first on that. Nice combo by Nick. And he takes it. Shield press the lightning. It's going to be a roll out. Awesome zip line. Kaminsky takes the first of Nick's stocks there. He opens it up. Got some Smash 4 hype in the background here. It is getting crazy. Cover up by Kaminsky, still safe, and even gets hit on the side view there. And he gets 2.5 up airs. He gets the first one too, and then the second great end, great forward smash end by Nyx there. He takes the second stock. Kaminsky can get this edge guard. Great shine on the shield by Nyx, and it's an impressive combo. He's still going up to 63. Beautiful stuff by Nyx there. Impressive stuff by Kaminsky as well, living up to 200%. Impressive, especially for Battlefield. And playing such a fun game. Looks like the game. We're going for... Second game, going to Greenland here. This basically Nyx is having preference over the stage. Both animals are going to be living up to much higher percents with the raised ceiling and sidewalls, but Kaminsky, I believe, has the slight advantage. Stage is going to live up to 100%. Great read by Kaminsky, gets the up smash, but that won't quite kill. He sees high ceiling. Greenland and forward smash. He takes the first one in this game. Good parry by Kaminsky, big damage up there. Gets the re-grab, up smash again. Wow, excellent conversion by Kaminsky, excellent damage. And he's end of that down out there. Nick takes the first one. Good pressure by Nick here, forcing him to ledge. The second game, set 1-1.
Mission complete!
Are there no bands? Are you doing no bands? Because the players agreed to do a 3 out of 5, there are no bands here, so anyone can run it back to any stage they want to. Local that's watching, I highly recommend to come out to Ready to Play Trading Cards. It's been a pretty good tournament so far, very well run.
Ready?
Yeah, started with just a Smash 4 and Melee Singles tournament, and they threw a doubles one in for us just because they're had so many entrants. They've done really well, just kind of thrown it all together at the last second. Here we see the second game, both players with two decent combos, or third game, excuse me, both players two decent combos, Nyx with a great down smash to end the first double Quincy's. Game. get up there on the...
Mission complete!
Kronsky's leading the set 2-1. Not sure what we're doing here on Battlefield, but quick reset. Get back to it.
Ready? Go!
Solid map for both characters there. Makes it in Smash. Rosine is going to have a little bit wider walls compared to Yoshi's story, but it's going to have a so Kronsky's going to be able to get some easy kills, or I guess easier kills with those Smash players. Next, and the stock, unfortunately, missed slightly, you're coming from the ledge, but it could work here with a nice combo. Classic knock combo, down air, forward smash, heavy damage, heavy knockback. Excellent short by Kandinsky. Down air, stock right now, go to bear, play next. I actually don't know if it was either. It might have been. I wasn't a man close to that, so I should have been watching the video better. Excellent DI by Nyx. If you would have done away DI or no DI, I would have been able to convert off that up throw one more step. But because he went slightly in front of him, he dropped the combo. Excellent stuff by Nyx. Take it in a second. Dr. Kovinsky. We're about to have some money matches going. We're having a money match here soon after the set. He's getting hype and ready to play right now. Great up tilt back air. This should close that back up stock. Yes, it does. Great read by Kulinski. It's the second up smash. Big game. Downer, great Great stuff by Nyx. Quick 2 stocks in the first match. Less than a minute, and he is up 2 stocks. Well done. Ooh. Excellent combo by Nyx. Multiple shines into that charge for this match. Quick skill landed there. A bit up. Back air key. Ray shine on the shield there. See how much of a convert. Two shines into dare. Next one's done. See what the boys get for an answer. This is the conversion on the up throw. This is smashed by Quincy and see if he can get the end guard. He does. He takes Nyx's second stock. Quincy still has quite a bit of a climb for him. So we're back to the end game. Nyx clearly having a nice shine down there, and Nyx takes it out for game 5. Well done, Nyx continues on. Good stuff for both players.